Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. In the last video, we got our Keyblade taken away by Riku. Not as far right now. Go ahead and get the Keyblade back. I did not save off the camera, so I have to come back here.
The darkness may destroy my body. It can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die.
Really? Well, we'll just see about that.
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Not a pure one. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, because he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald! Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Oh, man, you're cool. We'll tie them together. Well, you know, I'm the one that left you off.
But yes, you stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart.
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they become part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be warm. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
All right, gonna take on Riku, our former friend. And it's pretty hard, a little bit.
Yeah.
backstabbing bastard deserves it. Got APO. Alright, so put it for MP range. I did in the last part. Alright. And there is the book missing and a book missing place. Ultimate key. I guess they have time limit. Make the chest spawn right there. So
Why? It was mine.
No. The heart that is strong and true shall be protected.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the doors of darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Yeah, I'm trying to turn off. know what? I'm actually gonna end the video here since I'm running out of time. So next time, let's play Kingdom Hearts. We're going to continue through Hollow Bastion. So yeah, see you guys next time. Rohu.